Show some signs of perhaps some water or steam leakage. There's a little bit of discoloration.
I feel the crown stage shows
some sort of white deposit.
Yeah, okay.
But, and some of the back end stage as well. We'll have a look at this leaking. Okay. So in general, firebox internals, quite good. I'm pleased with that. We'll have a closer look when it's cold, right, and we can actually stick our head in. But there's nothing obviously badly wrong under steam. Obviously the fuse will change anyway, so.
Very good.
This all works.
Thank you.
quite a simple bus pipe arrangement that seemed very adequate. The lower tubes are buried in soot, but most of the tubes look fine from this end. No sign of any leakage. It all looks dry. Which again is promising. We must remember we haven't got enormous pressure in the boat, but it nevertheless is something. The superheater header arrangement looks actually quite maintenance friendly. So catching it out. Not too bad, is it? Right. what I would describe as very mild corrosion.
这是油锅，这是油锅。这都是。啊，对。这也产那个，产完了，那不好产，这油锅很贵的，好像一度。那好像不好，就是。